restore her sight in Jesus' marvelous name. Close this eye for me. Open this eye. Come on, somebody. Her eye is back. Her eye is back.
In the name of Jesus. By the power that raised Jesus Christ from the dead.
Yes, Lord, of
you. You are holy and you are mighty.
Y ahora sí, el poder de Jesús me sanó.
I could not hear before, now I can hear. The power of Jesus has healed me.
Jesús.
He's 22 years old, since he was 6 years. He has never been able to hear. He has never been able to speak. But the power of God has touched him, and man of God, he is able to hear, and he came with this lady.
Yesu.
Yesu.
Amina.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. One.
None.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Four.
Four.
Five.
Seven.
Six.
Six.
Seven.
Seven.
Eight.
Eight.
Nine.
Nine.
Ten.
Ten.
Yesu.
Yesu.
Hallelujah.
He was 25 years.
Yes.
He was crawling. But when you prayed, he stood up straight and started walking. He came with a pastor. A pastor is the one who brought him, is here. The pastor who brought him, he was crawling. It's a miracle.
This is the wife. She married him when he was crippled. How long have you been married? 20 years she's been married to a crippled man. Do what he was doing.
Jesus Christ, you woman, the woman of faith.
Hallelujah!
His hair is falling out. From today, your hair will grow. Go in Jesus' mighty name.
Because all the kids that saw this young man bold, all the neighbors that saw him bold, need to know that there is a God.
I had alopecia areata, and the doctor said it would grow back, but it wasn't growing back fast as I wanted it to. And then I came to you, and then it started growing back in.
He has been blind for 56 years.
But when you pray, the power of God touched him.
Who came with him? Let him.
And he was with another blind woman. I brought the two of them together.
Does anybody know this man? Oh, you all know him.
This eye was not seeing, but now it can see.
My God.
This lady, pastor, 3 years ago, she was bewitched, and she became crippled in her right leg. She couldn't squat. She couldn't support herself from the ground. She came with members of her church who know her condition. As you are praying, the pain instantly left her muscles, and her strength is back. She couldn't stand like that for 3 years.
It was into this place that God led a young Ugandan evangelist by the name of Robert Kayanja. He was accompanied by six intercessors. Robert's team was also confronted by a powerful witch doctor named Musoki. The intercessors cried out to God. Within days, it was Musoki who was dead.
We begin to see the heavens open.
Kayanja's tiny congregation became a vast multitude. The Miracle Center Cathedral now seats 10,000 people, and the fellowship has given birth to 600 daughter congregations. It is a change fueled by prayer.
We have seen the AIDS virus healed.
These were terminal cases. After being prayed for, many sensed God's touch.
That there is something changing. That very moment.
That very night, the power of God came down, and I felt it.
bankebera.
I was checked. Ndakabo katebakalaba. There's no AIDS.
They read my name, HIV negative.
And they told me you are HIV negative. God had healed me totally.
It was a refrain heard thousands of times across Uganda.
But as I talk to you right now, I have experienced over 372 AIDS patients being healed.
But while I was here fasting and praying, a vision began to rise up. I began to see a gigantic building rising up out of the ground, and it was beautiful.
And I saw this great number of people gathered here, and I knew that this is not just a Miracle Center family. This is the Uganda family. I have prayed.
I want to congratulate Pastor Kayanja and his followers and believers for building this magnificent place.
Now, this ministry is impacting nations through worldwide outreach. Feeding children.
Yes, Jesus loves me.
Clothing orphans.
Children, once upon a time, they were on the street, but today they have hope, they are serving the Lord, they are going to school. It's a tremendous transformation.
Amen.